Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another edition of A.W.A.C. Theory. Don't worry, MSD will be up when it comes out. I don't know when. We're just filling up time with the matches. And here is that's a very unique matchup. Two new debuting superstars in A.W.A.C. Yeah, we brought her in. Don't ask. This is Vinyl Scratch. Hey, if OCBF can have Raritan and Pinkie Pie at one point, I can have Vinyl Scratch. Fuck you. I remember that. Yeah, I remember in NXT when they had that. I don't know why. Anyway, here's Vinyl Scratch. She'll be facing another veteran of the ring, making her AWAC debut as well. You might recognize her. Yeah, you might recognize her from the popular game Street Fighter, it's Rainbow Mika. I think she was in ACW at one point, I'm not sure. I think she's on the first one. R.Mika making her AWAC debut. Very kind of charismatic individual. Very popular with the fans. Inspires women around the world to take up their dreams, whether it be wrestling or anything else. Follow your dreams. R.Mika bouncing up and down, skipping around the ring. Very happy to be here. And now I am. Women's roster filling up here in AWAC. A lot of new talent, a lot of fresh faces here, along with these two. By the way, concerning the women's title, as we've said before, Revy will take on Raven. Revy's AWAC women's title, which is held for well over 2 years now. Coming up almost 3 years. She won that title back in April of 2015. And she looks to keep it that way. Final Scratch and R.Mika. Final. Oh, jeez, what a beautiful springboard elbow. Oh, sorry, a springboard leg drop. I'm messing up. I haven't done this in a while. Knee drop to the face. R.Mika very battle tested with a lot of grapples and suplexes. Likes to use the ass based offense. Likes to use a lot of bulldogs. Vinyl Scratch, we've never seen her in a calling before, I think. I could be wrong. There's an arm drag by R.Mika, so we haven't seen much of Vinyl Scratch. We'll see how this match progresses on. There's another arm drag by R.Mika. Daydream headlock. Running bulldog. Mika just going straight to the head. Double entendre. And the deadlifts are the strength. Power bombs are down. Definitely has the strength and the spirit and experience advantage. Taking her down right there. Chopped her. To the temple. Now R.Mika. Backslide driver! Vinyl Scratch is not looking good, but Vinyl. And. Oh, went for something, but got lariated straight in the chest. She got right back up. Neckbreaker there. Goes for the pin. One and not even one count. Always gotta keep the goggles on. Oh. Arrogant kick to the face. Back elbow. Mini AA. A lowercase AA. Going for something. Butterfly suplex. Vinyl getting her up to her feet. upper net onto the apron. Drops her down with a punch. Final stretch. Getting her fans on her feet. Going up! Springboard! Arabian press moonsault! To the outside! Shades of Christopher Daniels! Great athleticism by Vinyl Scratch. They're taking out R.Mika. Do not count any of these women out. And C.A.W. has one of the... as some of the greatest women's talent in the world. Just go look at CCL and TCW Asterix. And some of the other leagues. Count is up to 7. Gotta get back in the ring with a count of 10. R.Mika throwing her back into the ring. R.Mika. Oh, Wade Slam. That, Armor's kind of dropped. Into a holy Jesus! What the hell was that? That was like a springboard into a twisting shooting star press. Turning direction in midair, she didn't even get a 2 count on that one. Scraping the knuckles against the temples of Vinyl Scratch. I applaud the cameraman for his camera work. Don't ask. Now again, going for that move, whatever that's called. Oh, like a modified face buster. Dragon screws, no whip. The leg whip. Vinyl going again for a neck breaker, no, Mika. Daydream headlock again. The running bulldog. Hammers her down. Shoulder tackle. And big elbow in the corner. Well, now went for something. Cutthroat backbreaker. Final scratch. Went for something. She's doing the exact same thing for some weird reason. I gave her both comebacks. Final scratch. Elbow in the corner. Vinyl clash. 1, 2, and no, gets a 2 count. A near fall. A drop kick to the knee. A vinyl scratch. Turntable. Drops her down. That could do it. And oh wow, the no selling. Fuck your finisher, says R.Mika. Vinyl scratch. Going up to the top rope. Macho elbow. Vinyl scratch. Gotta stay on her instead of pandering to the crowd. She's getting cocky now. Vinyl scratch went for something. Now into the corner. There's another one. Daydream headlock. There's RCW, that's called 8-15 down. There's a jawbreaker. Wait, victory rule! Referee in position. 2, 3, she got it! Out of nowhere! Ignore the fact that she has Sami Zayn's theme. Ignore that. R.Mika pulling off a big victory here tonight. Look at that athleticism. No shame in losing Vinyl Scratch. You did a good job, but the experience paid off for R.Mika. There's this vinyl clash again. I was going to call it the Styles Clash, because no Styles is on with music. One, two, but I only got a two count. Nearly cheap, the turntable. That could have been it right there, but R.Mika said, fuck you. Just no-sold it. And you see the Daydream headlock again, the running bulldog. Final stretch, get it with a chin check, but... And you see the victory roll. One, two, and three. And it paid off for R.Mika. An impressive debut here for her in A.W.A.C. That's all we got time for, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you in the next Fury or Anarchy or whatever match we put on. Until then, good night.